Developing this morning, Commerce City Police asking for your help to find a missing 2-year-old.
Yeah, concerning story. This 2-year-old last seen with his mother in Denver. We've got Fox 31's Emily Allen. She's got the newest on the search this morning. Emily?
Police say that his mom was not allowed to have this little boy. She lost those rights, and now they are very, very concerned about his well-being. Again, the last place that she was seen was here at Colfax and Colorado last Thursday. We are now coming up on a week since that little boy was last seen. I want to show you guys pictures now of Danny Fish Jr. He's only 2.5 years old, just a little guy, 3 feet tall, about 40 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes. Officers believe that he is with his mom, Valerie Watson. Watson is tall, 6'1", very thin, with black hair and brown eyes. Police say she is known to frequent hotels along the East Colfax corridor, and officers think Danny is with her somewhere along Colfax. Again, she lost her parental rights, and she's legally restrained from Danny as well as his father. Police have been desperate to find this little one. Again, we are coming up on a week since he has been missing. If you have any information about his whereabouts, please contact police immediately. In Denver, I'm Emily Allen.